You don't have to go to a bunch of acting training programs to become a good actor, but you have to care about acting. You have to give a damn about being believable to an audience. And you have to have a certain fascination with what it takes to be believable as a character.